What have you been up to while your better half wasn't around? I'm warning you, Mark, if you watch the third season of Dark Vengeance without me, there will be blood. We've already finished negotiations, so I'll be home sooner than you think. I took a bunch of pics, just like you asked. Let me send you one right now. What do you want to see? My photo in the mountains or from the pool? I forgot to say, that hotel had a luxurious swimming pool. The weather was amazing. There was almost no wind. It was a perfect time for snowboarding. It's too bad that negotiations took so long. You should have gone with me. I know that you don't like meeting new people, but I'm worried about you, Mark. I'm pretty much the only person you talk to. It's Christmas Eve, and no one's even congratulated you yet. Did someone write you a personal letter? That's so cool! Open it up and tell me what's inside. It's near the entrance, right? I wonder what's inside the envelope. You keep your mail at the front door, right? You lost. Well? Who's it from? What did they write? Aw. Well, I hope you don't have any problems with your taxes. I don't want my boyfriend to be locked up before we can meet again. By the way, about communication, please go up to your bedroom window. You won't see anything from the first floor. Go upstairs and look through your bedroom window. Did you lose your bedroom? I mean, sure, you only recently moved in, but it's time to remember the rooms of your own house. Or... is this a hint that you already want to move in with me? How clever of you! Well, what do you see? Your girlfriend doesn't mess around with lights. She subtly hints to her obtuse boyfriend that she returned from the Alps. Now, on to the second part of my surprise. But first, show me your festive mood. Let me think. I remember you had some sparklers in your closet. Light them up in front of your window. I'm sorry I didn't come to your home right away, but I had to prepare something. You'll see it for yourself soon. You didn't fall asleep there, did you? Sorry. If you find the sparklers, light one of them up by the bedroom window so I can see it. There it is! Now I can feel the Christmas spirit! Alright, here's the second part of the surprise. Do you remember that French wine you wanted to buy? Until you saw the price tag? Today? We'll try it out. I also got some fireworks. So take your sparklers and come over. Let's celebrate Christmas together. By the way, I brought you a present. Did you get me something too? Wait, you won't even tell me what kind of gift you prepared? Okay, now I'm interested. Grab it and come over. I'm waiting. The longer you wait, the greater the chance that I'll drink all your wine by myself. Take your gift and come to see me. It's under the tree, isn't it? If you found the gift, come see me already. Did you leave the house? It's easy to get lost in this weather. Follow the light, handsome. I'm waiting for you. Where are you? Did you sink into the snow? Hurry up, I'm getting tired of waiting. A mess. I just cleaned. Wait, I was standing at the door and I didn't see you coming. Hey, Santa, it looks like you broke into the wrong house. Get out of there before you get...
Honey, are you there?
Mark, stop scaring me. I know that you're here. I found the Christmas tree that you knocked over. And why did you take off its decorations? Do you even know how long it took me to decorate it? What do you mean it wasn't you? Then who was walking around my house? Mark, seriously, don't scare me like that. What's going on? Mark, do you need help? I can... Wait. There's someone here. Sweetie, where are you? Let's celebrate together.
Sweetie, where are you? Sweetie, where are you? Let's celebrate together. Honey, don't make me hurt you. Huh?
decorate the tree! Stop running away. Why are you hiding? We are made for each other. We must be together.
Mark, I think I'm hallucinating, too. I saw someone at the window, and she... I'm just seeing things. Yeah. I'm just seeing things. I need to understand what's going on here. Please tell me what's going on with you. You saw a woman, right? But if it's true... Okay, fine. I'll do as you say. I'll grab my jacket and leave. What the... The doors aren't opening.
Go anywhere. I will be right back.
She's gone. Mark, these aren't hallucinations. She isn't human. I tried to leave, but the doors were locked. She was waiting for me. I think I hurt my leg while running. I launched fireworks at her. It seems to have scared her off. I don't think she likes bright lights. Try to find something similar. Maybe that'll help you. I have no idea who or what she is. Do you think she was following us? Why? Oh, I'm afraid to even think about it. Mark, she can come back at any moment. What should I do? Okay. I'll find some place to hide. I'll try to call the police, but I don't think they'll arrive here fast enough in this weather. One more thing. Please, be safe. I love you.
Thank you.
last. I need to get ready.
Mark, are you there? Are you okay? I hid in an old closet in the attic, managed to bandage my leg. That person, it looks like she's gone. What about you? Do you have any news? Preferably good news. That's good. Now we have a chance. We can do it. I called the police. I don't know where you are right now, so I gave them my address. Find a window they'll be able to see you from. Try to get up to the second floor. Sounds like the police are here. Hey! Hey, I'm here! Come here, please! Try lighting something up near the window. Maybe they'll notice you. You need to find another window that's more visible so the police can see you.
Stand down! Stand down!
get out. She'll come for both of us. What's the point? She tossed around armed men like kittens, and you're telling me not to panic? Okay. I'll try. I heard her mumbling something. I don't know if this helps, but she said something about the gift she finally got. And one more thing. I saw that she threw one of the cops through the window of your building. Try to find him. Maybe he has a gun on his body. Damn. The blood is still coming. I'll try to bandage the wound while you find the gun, okay? Mark, how are you? Telescope, what do you mean? Something isn't right. I don't know her. I've never seen her before. Why would she follow me? You, on the other hand. Mark, do you know this woman? Dating? Why didn't you say this before? Tell me about her. You said mentally unwell. This sounds somewhat vague. So that's why you moved here from your city. The things that she does, was she able to do them before? So this monster wants you back. Mark, thank you for telling me.
You cheated on me! How is she better than me?
brought the ring for me. You don't love me anymore. I'm not giving it back. It's mine now.
How are you? What's going on? Great. Now we have a chance. If you decide to shoot, it will be loud. Be prepared that she will hear and will come for you. Also, Mark, do you have a minute? Can you tell me what was in your gift? I know it's silly, but I need to be sure that it is what I think it is. In case we don't make it. Oh, Mark, thank you. When I see you after all this, I'll give you the answer. So don't you even dare think about giving up. Mark, I heard gunshots. Are you okay? Oh, thank God. Do you have any idea what to do next? Did you find my present? Good. You know, she stole my Christmas decorations for a reason. It looks like she's obsessed with spending Christmas with you. Maybe if you put a present by the Christmas tree, it will distract her. Just don't forget to put the fireworks everywhere first. And Mark, please be careful.
chose me. Thank you. Honey.
Mark, the doors are open. You did it. My God, Mark, I love you so much. Come to my house. You won't get lost this time. I guarantee it.
Mark, I got that ring.
My answer is yes.